Morgan said he'd come out one of these days fishing with me, with his drone.
Oh yeah.
Should be so freaking cool, but I don't know, it'd be probably be like pretty hard. You gotta catch fish and like you gotta have the drone in the air at a certain time, and it would be tough to get together to come all together at the same time.
Yeah.
But if it did, then it was fun. His GoPro or his fucking drone is incredible. The fucking video it takes.
Yeah, I remember seeing him. I was driving up the road in my cart.
Oh yeah, and he was walking it today.
Yeah, and he was trying to play hold of me, but he was almost gonna hit the friggin' hydro wires.
I was like, watch the wires, watch the wires. A lot of them, they have like sensors too. When you get too close to shit, they'll stop. And
yeah.
Amazing how fucking you know how to do that. But you pay for it too. It's not a cheap put like that.
Well, that's just it.
It's like $1,700 for something like that. But he takes a lot of pictures and shit. Serious about it.
You can see that rain coming down over there, eh?
Is it? We should probably
there?
I thought I did, but I think it might have been just a Yeah, I wouldn't want to get caught in that motherfucker.
No.
That's a nice ass boat.
Yep.
One day, buddy, one day we'll be cruising in a boat like that.
To win the lottery first.
Yeah. Or our William Jones, too. You never know. I think we could be getting pretty good settlement.
Yeah, but how long is it going to take? Like,
yeah.
Exactly. That's the thing, because they're saying that they've got a year to still to negotiate a final number. They've got till October 31st, 2018.
Why wait so long? How much is the number going to change?
And well, that's just it, right?
It could be worse. Like, we could get a shittier fucking deal.
Yeah.
I don't know. Some of them lawyers are fucking boring. They don't want to think about it themselves.
Yeah, all they want is their check at the end of the week.
Yep. And like, even after the fucking settlement's done, some of these lawyers are still going after.
Yeah.
That was cool, the fucking video.
Ooh, he's a good one.
Hopefully that video.
Yep,
down there, okay. You are. Thanks, buddy.
Yep.
I got both long mule things.
Yes. Hook remover.
Buffet. Like that, just for that reason. Thank you. fucker. There. Now, can I get you to get some pics for me?
Yeah, where's the camera?
Yeah, in my bag.
Okay. This one? This camera?
Yeah. So, it's gonna go. Can you just extend that?
Yeah.
1 second. Yeah, just extend here.
Okay. You're good?
Can you put, Yep.
Okay, I'll do it. Wait.
Actually, it didn't. Can you take it for me?
Yeah.
You might have to turn it around. Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, good. I don't know if it's taking a picture.
It should take, yeah, it'll count down to 3.
Oh, really? It's not counting down. Green.
Well, we'll just get it on GoPro. Well, here she is. This is, I think it might, if it's green, it's probably recording. So not huge, but still fun. Hit it right beside the boat. See you, buddy. The only thing with pike is that they fucking stink and they're so slimy. And they have big ass teeth.
You might want to check this. I don't know if you got the pictures on there.
Fuck, you're right by the boat, eh? Right beside it. Not really. Yeah, a couple. Yep. Yeah, good one. Thanks, buddy.
No problem.
Oh, right now. Good. I don't give a shit.
Okay. One pike on board.
I didn't even lose it. My lure.
I thought when fucking I heard that flash, I thought you dropped something.
Oh, you did fuck my lure up. Every time my live target lures, when they fucking break, it's the front fucking hooks.
Oh, really?
Every time. Last year, with one of my other live target crayfish, I catch them, and it's always, you can see that front hook on that treble hook is gone. Every time. Fucking... Huh. Stupid pike. Anyways, thanks for watching. Peace.